I've had a couple deer that I shot. One deer in particular that when she left the property that I was on, a school bus had turned the corner, and it was almost like perfect timing where it looked like she was gonna T-bone directly into the school bus. Thankfully, the bus that was full of children, I imagine, singing songs, carried on down the way, and she went right behind it and piled up, thank God, because that could have been a true nightmare.